All right, guys, I'm gonna show you how to clean a trout. I'm gonna start off right here at the head. Come down. You wanna cut. All the way down that bone, backbone. Get it almost to the tip. Bring it over. Yeah. Well, I try to keep my table clean with that trash bag, but it didn't work like that. You flip it over like that right there. You come along here. You keep it flat with the table. Come along here. Around along the skin. See? There's your meat off of it, off the skin. You ain't even got to scale it. There's your piece of meat. Okay, come and do the same thing on the side. Cut alongside the head. Get as close to that backbone as you can. Cut it almost to the end of the tail. Flip it over. And you want to get it kind of to the edge of the table that way. And get all the meat off that. There's your next piece of meat. Nice fillet. And you pretty much got all your meat off of there. Now, right here, there's a rib. There's some ribs right there. I'm gonna take this. And just cut that rib out, and there you go. Take this one, and do the same thing. And there's your piece. Two pieces of meat right there.